So if you like to cook, you might know this pain. Not really pain, it's a good problem to have, but occasionally you get something for your birthday, like this, but then you have to decide where on the wall of cooking should this live? And how did my dog get a space? You can't reach any of that!